Hey guys, it's your boy PTC Pet, and let's go talk about Simmerk. It's a new project. It has a couple strong points which I would love to show you guys, including a SurTech audit. So let's go check it out. The market cap in the moment is 507,000, with a total Simmerk supply of 48,491. Total Simmerk burned is 1.5, and new Simmerk block is 1. Max TX amount is 50, so that's anti whale. I believe with the price being $10 in the moment, let's see if I can see it somewhere. With $10 for it, let's say that it's quite a nice one to transfer. I'm not such a good calculator, guys. So the transfer tax is 5%, and it's going to open in 2 days, 23 hours, and 49 minutes. Let's go check the chart, and let's go see what's going to happen. I was supposed to buy this at $8 or $9. I was checking it, and then I wanted to buy it, I believe somewhere here, around here. And then I thought, well, I'm going to do it later. And then I could have had a buy-in opportunity at 8.5, but now it is at, let's go check it out. Just scrolling through, at 10.50. So it's quite a good thing. And let's go check it out. We're going to go to the website. Let's go see what they offer. They're going to have a SurTech audit. I don't know if it's already ready. Let's go check it out. Which means it will be safe as the project is still ongoing. Well, I'm gonna give them a thumbs up. Secure. 93% voted for secure. It's in progress under assessment. And of course you can see that they are working on it. Well guys, let me show you the website. It's a nice system as Simmerk. It's like a phoenix, you know, it rises from the ashes. And I have to be honest, you know, it shows here, which S do you want? And I chose the dirty talk with my lover. And you can see that they have crazy APRs. The farms are going to start yet. And let me guide you through, guys. So the first farm will be Simmerk BNB and Simmerk BUSD, which will deliver quite a high percentage. So you can see that already people are putting the funds in. Not everybody is a swing trader. And you can see that there will be more pools like Totally Simmerk, LKM, BNB, multiple pools. This one not calculated yet. And of course, it has a harvest lockup of 2 hours. And you can see that there are multiple pools that you can choose to put some funds in. And they have quite many pools. And you can decide which one to do. Let's go check out the ashes, guys. Ashes coming soon. I believe this will be something like, yeah, like a vault, you know. Stake your Simmerk, earn BNB, BUSD is a good thing. That means that the prices will go up. Automatic LP, automatic burning, and harvest lockup. That's also good. And let's check out more. Let's check out a little bit the docs, guys. We will rise from our ashes. That's a nice slogan. That's I can say. It's an automated liquidity acoustic yield farm running on a Binance Smart Chain with lots of unique and creative futures that let you earn and win. Well, I love earning and winning. They have automated liquidity. That's also a good thing. Automated burning. 1% will be allocated to liquidity. It will be burned. Oh my God, I've been working so much, guys. Oh, I had to make a... Once upon a time, there were two yield farms, Locum and Ketchup. They were living in harmony. Investors were certified and somebody came with mud. Another project that's making its investors happy. And you can see that they have risen from the ashes. What's the roadmap? They have a project launch. They have audits in progress, apply for listings, vaults in progress, and partnerships. Yeah, they got multiple partnerships that I can say. So people want to work together with them as the devs are, yeah, pretty open and transparent about everything. No pre-sale, no pre-mine, and the liquidity will be added at farming start. Emission rate can be decreased. Simmerk BUSD, $5,000. And of course, also $5,000. You have $10,000 in total. Also in the BNB, the Simmerk token is, let's check it out, the Binance Smart Chain, of course, 5% tax, like I already told. Emission rate, it will be used to reward the holders. I believe we can work with these guys. Let's go check out the farms again. The farms are already new. Let's check out the pools. As it's going to launch in 3 days, and of course, when it says that not yet calculable, that means because there is nobody in it yet. And in other pools, there is just a small amount in it, and you can see that then they have something like a calculation. You can see that this is all 1x pools, and this is like a 2x pool, and this is like a 100x. That's a great thing. Where there's already a massive amount here in it, of course, which you can check. And Locum has also a 10x, so it's also quite a little bit in it. It all has a, if you're going with the native coin, you're going to have a 2-hour harvest lockup. And if you're going with the non-native coin, you're going to have a 4-hour lockup. I believe that will be also the thing with the farms. Yep, that's also the same. So yeah, it's going to be a crazy ride as they are doing their best and they are coming with constant updates. In total, there's now 17,838 locked. So that's those people that saying go big or go home. And let's go check out what's going to happen with it, guys. I'm expecting great things of it as the developers team is quite open and transparent about what they want to do and how they want to do it. And they got multiple big companies standing behind them for a partnership, which is also a great thing. If you get your coin listed on multiple exchanges, you can expect it to go up. So guys, do your own research like always. This is PTC Pet from the Netherlands saying, have a wonderful day.